good evening one and all. That was an electrifying start by Srimati Sanjana Sitaraman. And so I see a lot of new faces here. I think many of them have taken membership this year. So welcome to Kala Mandal, because this is the first program for you. And of course, we had taken a long break after our annual festival, and this is the first program that we are hosting. And so today I'll just give a brief introduction about Sitaraman and my treasurer Manjula Ramesh will be giving the introduction about the accompanying artist today. So, Sanjana Sitaraman is a Carnatic vocalist based in Mumbai. She is an A-graded artist of All India Radio and is known for her mellifluous voice and open-throated singing, which you have already heard now and experienced. Her early signs of interest towards Carnatic music was pursued by her grandfather, who initiated her into vocal training, into Carnatic vocal training, from under the age of 5, under Vidushi Guru, Srimati Vasanta Shivaramakrishnan of Mulund Fine Arts Academy, Mulund Fine Arts Society, sorry. She continued her training later under Sangeeta Kala Pracharya Vidushi Guru, late Srimati T.R. Balamani, for 7 years, and subsequently continued her training under Guru Srimati Shamla Gopalakrishnan for 5 years. Thereafter, she moved to Chennai for a few years to undergo advanced proficiency training, during which time she was under the tutelage of Kalaimamani, Vidwan Guru Shri K.N. Shashikiran, and continues to be his disciple. Around this time, Sanjana was also a top-ranking postgraduate student in the field of MA, that is in Carnatic music, at the renowned University of Madras. Sanjana gave her first stage performance at VDS Arts Academy in Chennai at the age of 11. In 2002, she received the Pandit V.D. Paluskar Award from Sharda Sangeeta Vidyalaya, Mumbai, and also bagged the Best Young Singer Award from Navya Nataka Samiti in Hyderabad. She received the prestigious Government of India Cultural Scholarship from the year 2004 until the year 2012. Sanjana has also received the esteemed Bharat Ratna M.S. Subbalakshmi Fellowship Award from Sri Shanmugananda Fine Arts and Sangeeta Sabha for a period of 3 years. She was extremely blessed to receive 2 awards in August 2023 from none other than the Honorary President of India, Srimati Draupadi Murmu, for her excellence in Carnatic music. Apart from receiving so many awards and accolades over the years, she has given concerts across many leading sabhas, like the Brahma Gana Sabha in Chennai, Krishna Gana Sabha Chennai, the Gayatri Fine Arts, Sri Shanmugananda Fine Arts, to name a few. And she has been extremely blessed to have given the live concert programs at divine shrines like the TTD Devasthanam, that is for the Nadani Rajanam, and also at Kanchipuram Shankaramat in front of the holy Mahaperyava Adhishtanam. She has also given concert recordings at various TV channels like DD Polikai, SVBC, Raga Malika, Jaya TV, and also given performances at the All India Radio as part of Akashavani broadcast program. Sanjana also has given performance during the iconic G20 summit, where delegates from various countries had gathered to celebrate India's G20 presidency, organized by Prasar Bharati. Her music, imbibed with a deep and abiding classicism, has been described as an exhilarating blend of vitality, melody, and emotion. Academically, she has done her graduation in accounting and finance, diploma in Carnatic music, and has distinction of holding a master's degree in 3 different fields of commerce, finance, and music. And she has secured gold medals in 2 of them. Yes. She is currently pursuing her fourth master's degree in the field of clinical psychology. So, so much for an unassuming and simple and very young, of course, young singer, young vocalist, but very simple and I should say humble artist. So, welcome to Thane, welcome to Kalamandal.
Thank you.
And now I just pass on to Manjula Ramesh.
Namaskaram, good evening to one and all. Now I'll be reading about Sau Mangala Vaidyanathan, leading violinist in Mumbai. Daughter and student of Vidwan Gana Bhushanam Shri P. Vaidyanathan Bhagavadar, student of Vidwan Sangeeta Bhushanam Shri T. S. Krishnaswamy Bhagavadar, she started training vocal music under her illustrious father at the tender age of 5. Participated in many competitions and won many, many prizes in vocal as well as in violin. She has accompanied on violin many young, upcoming as well as leading artists for concerts as well as for Sangeeta Upanyasam. She is A-graded artist of the All India Radio and regularly features in TV channels for classical concerts. She has traveled all over India and abroad for the concerts to countries like US, Russia, Japan, Singapore, Malaysia, UAE and UAE. Awarded the title of Shanmukha Sangeeta Mani by Sri Shanmukhananda Sabha. I'm sorry, it is Shanmukhananda Shiromani. Now we move on to Mridangis, Sri Sita Rama Iyer. Dr. Sita Raman Iyer is a versatile Mridangam artist from Mumbai. He had his initial training under Vidwan Sri S. Shankara Narayanan and later under Vidwan Sri Babu Rajashekar. He subsequently underwent master proficiency training under Padma Vibhushan Sri Umayalapuram K. Shivaraman and continues to be his disciple. Dr. Sita Raman Iyer has played for both senior as well as upcoming artists and has given performances not only across India but also abroad in countries like the UK and United Arab Emirates. Professionally, he is a consultant psychiatrist and is currently working at the prestigious BYL Nair Hospital, Mumbai. Now we move on to Ghatam artist, Sri Krishna Venkat. Krishna Venkat is a percussion artist with expertise in both Mridangam and Ghatam. He started learning Mridangam under Sri Shankara Narayana Subramaniam and quickly developed a keen interest in knowing and developing the various aspects of the Carnatic rhythmic contra patterns. He also developed a liking to learn the multifaceted clay pot instrument, Ghatam, and learnt it simultaneously. He is currently going through advanced Ghatam training in the Ghatam Suresh Bani under Ghatam Sri Krishna Sriram from Chennai. He has been playing for many Carnatic, devotional and fusion concerts across India. Professionally, he works in an asset management company and is a management graduate. And thus we have a very brilliant and illustrious team here performing for Kalamandal. Now we move on to hear to the sweet music. Thank you.
Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya Sadaya Giriraja Suta Tanaya
Thank you.
ಶೇಷಚಲನಾಯಕಂ ಭಜಾಮಿ ಶ ಪತ್ರ ಪಮ ಪದದ ಪಮ ಪದದ ಪಮ ತ್ರಿಪುರ ಸುಂದರಿ
Thank you.
ಬನ್ನಿ. This is the main piece composition of Shri Muthuswami Dikshithar in Ragam Suruti set to Adithalam. Shri Ve
ರಗರುಡಂ ಶ್ರೀ ವೆಂಕಟಗಿರೀಶ ಬಾ na 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 ಆ Na 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 na
ಬನ್ನಿ ಬನ್ನಿ.
ಹಾ
this is three ragam tanam pallavi in the ragas mohanam kalyani and ananda bhairavi
mohanangi kalyani pahi mam ananda bhairavi
ಮಾ ಪದ ಸರಿ ಮಾ ಪದ ನಿ ಸರಿ
ಭೂತನಾಥ ಸದಾನಂದ ಸರ್ವಭೂತದಯಾಪರ ರಕ್ಷ ರಕ್ಷ ಮಹಾಬಾಹೋ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರೇ ತುಭ್ಯಂ ನಮೋ ನಮಂ ಪಾಲಾಲುಂ ತೇನಾಲುಮಭಿಷೇಕಂ ಶೈವಂ ಪಾದಾರವಿಂದತೈ ಪಣಿಂದಿಡವೇ பலவேர் போற்ற உன்னை பாட வேண்டும் பூஷாஸ்தாவே ஸ்வயம் பூஷாஸ்தாவே மாமலை வாழுமையப்பா படி 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 பதினெட்டாம் படி குடையனாதனே சத்குருநாதா சரணம் ஓர்கேணம் என்னாவில் ஹரிஹர சுதனின் நாம மந்திராட்சரம் ஞான் கேட்கேணம் கலியுக கலுஷம் தீர்த்திடும் கீர்த்தனங்கள் நீ கேணம் ஜன்ம 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 ஜன்மார்ச்சிதம் அவனே வதிக்குள்ள பாவம் கிருபாலோஷேர்கேணம் சரணமடிய நின்னங்களிஞ்ஞங்கரும் சரணகீர்த்தன பிரியனே சதா சதா சதானைய அபிஷேக பிரியனே ஆசிரயம் தந்தையும் நீயே தாயும் நீயே சுகவும் நீயே துக்கவும் நீயே லோகத்தில் மனசாந்தி தருவார் ஐயப்பா ಅಯ್ಯಪ್ಪನ್ ಕಾಕುಮೆನ್ನ ಎಳರ ಶನಿ ಪೋಕುಮೆನ್ನ
ಪೋ
ಗೀತ ದುನಿ ಕೂತಕ ದೀನ ದೃಗಿಟ ಕೋಚರಹಿ ಕೋರಿತ
ಸಾ
that was electrifying, scintillating. I just don't have words to say. I mean, you look so simple, so humble, and I don't know how much of depth was there today's music. Everybody will agree today, there was not a moment of boredom. It was just right from beginning till end. Anyway, I'm happy that at least for Kalamandal, it has got its worth share, no? It is at least, because for under 2 months, we will not be having any program. So our Rasikas have got what they wanted at least.
I truly thank the Vijayalakshmi madam and all the committee members of Kalamandal for giving me this wonderful opportunity to be a part of the series. I also thank all my co-artists. So we have one of the senior most violinists, Mangala Vaidyanathan madam. And I thank my husband, Dr. Sitaraman Iyer on the Mridangam. And I also thank Shri Krishna Venkat on the Ghatam. And I thank each one of you all for cheering us up. Thank you so much. Thank you.
And due credits to the accompanying artist, Ms. Mangala. Of course, she's not new to us. She has been performing for on many occasions. And of course, Dr. Sitaraman and Krishna Venkat. Krishna Venkat, I think this is the first time you're performing for Tana, for Kalamandal. Dr. Sitaraman was the accompanying artist for Sridhar Chari when he performed it here, the same venue. Yes. So all of you really captivated the audience and stole the show today. Very good. And I also would like to thank today's sound technician, Mr. Prasanna, who has been always cooperative, and he has always obliged me. Never has he let us down. So for Kalamandal, we have strong supporters. And of course, our Ayappa Prathana, Mandal here. Temple, so they have been fulfilling our request also, because every time we submit a request to Ganekar, you know, when it gets turned down, we always come back here. So I also thank, of course, today we had to install 2 additional coolers because of the sultry weather, so I think it did give some relief, though not too much, because I know it is a we do not want people to be under discomfort, especially the artists here. So we have done our best, and if there are any lapses, please excuse us. And yeah, and of course, you Rasikas, yes, I'll come to you next. Yes, it was brilliant, just awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, something.
Thank you.
And I thank you all Rasikas, our members, and also the public also who are here. So thanks for your support, and those who are not members of Kalamandal, you can take up membership, because we are a small sabha in Thane, but still we are trying to do our best to reach out to the larger public. So you can get in touch with any of the members here and then take up forms. We'll be having regular programs, almost 10 programs in a year. So that includes our annual festival, which is on a large scale, and we'll be having Tyagaraja Aradhane also. So there'll be a host of competitions which you'll come to know. So thanks one and all. Namaskaram.
Thank you. Thank you.